use cookies to give you the best experience on our website and bring you more relevant advertising. The 5th of May 18 Ladbrokes Premiership. Dundee v Hamilton 1-0. Dens Park, Dundee. Hamilton's David Templeton C and Ali Crawford R watched the game from the stands. Hamilton manager Martin Canning is ready to gamble on the fitness of talisman David Templeton for the crucial clash against St Johnstone at New Douglas Park this evening. The former Hearts and Rangers attacker sat out the weekend defeat to Dundee with a groin injury, but Canning is hoping to have him restored to the starting lineup as they look to cement the Premiership status with a win over the Perth side. Templeton did a bit yesterday and today, and providing there's no reaction, he should be fine, said Canning. Templeton's a big player for us. We've had Ali Crawford, who's filled that role, but we haven't had him this season, and Temps has come in and fulfilled that role. Gives us real quality at the top end of the park. Everything at the moment suggests he'll be okay to start the game. Both Templeton and Crawford may join young Lewis Ferguson, who has signed a pre-contract agreement with Aberdeen, in leaving the club this summer, but Canning is hoping that by sealing the top flight status, they can move talks with Templeton along. We've been speaking to him for a couple of months, but if we go and win against St Johnstone, it'll make things a lot clearer in terms of tying things up, he said. You can try and plan as much as you can, but until you know exactly what's happening, you can't finalize anything. Meanwhile, Saints lone star Matty Willock has revealed he would love to come back to the club next season from Manchester United.